We're here at YSS today doing some yard work. It's important as an organization to get out and do volunteer work. I think it's a great way for us to show that we do more than just healthcare. I volunteer for day caring because McFarland's always giving back to our patients, and so I thought this would be a really good way for me to give back to the community.
Today, we are building picnic tables. Here at Story County Conservation, we manage 3,500 acres. We only have 3 full-time park staff based out of Hickory Grove, so our resources are spread thin, from the trails to water recreation to fishing opportunities. Whenever we can get volunteers to come and help us out to be able to do our mission and to, you know, be more efficient at our job, you know, we're always looking for volunteers.
McFarland's all about extraordinary care, and we wanted to be out here today to help the community be extraordinary as well.